Hello, my name is Catherine and I'm a specialist within the publisher support team. Today we will be looking at the process of address verification, also known as the mail pin. We will address some of your most frequently asked questions on this topic. In order to protect the security of accounts, Google requires you to verify your address before we can send you any payments. Once you have received a minimum threshold of earnings, we mail a personal identification number, known as PIN, to your payment address. Once you receive this PIN, you'll then need to enter it within your AdSense account. If you enter the PIN correctly, your account will be verified, and you are eligible to start receiving payments as per our payment process. We have also included a link to the payment thresholds in our description box for your reference. Now, let's take a look at some of your most frequently asked questions. When will my PIN arrive? We'll print and send your PIN by standard mail several days after your account balance reaches the verification threshold for the first time. You can check the verification thresholds in the link we've included in the description box. For US dollar, the threshold is 10 US dollars. For Hong Kong dollar, the threshold is 100 Hong Kong dollars. PINs are usually sent from abroad. They typically arrive within 2 to 4 weeks, but may take longer depending on the postal service in your country. When do I need to enter my PIN? You'll have 4 months from the date your first PIN is generated to enter it in your account. If you haven't entered it after 4 months, ads will stop showing on your pages. Where can I enter my PIN? When you receive your PIN, enter it in the account information page of your AdSense account. What if my PIN doesn't arrive? It's possible that your PIN could fail to reach you, depending on the postal service. If you don't receive your PIN after 4 weeks, you can request a replacement PIN. What if my address is wrong? Before requesting a new PIN, make sure that the payment address in your AdSense account is accurate. If there's any errors in your address, or if you've moved to a new address, you will need to change the payment address within your account. Follow the instructions that we have linked in the description box of this video. I hope this information helps you to better understand our address verification process. As always, you'll find helpful links in our Help Center in the description box of this video. And let us know in the comments if this video has been helpful. Thank you.